Welcome to the Nanosuit Training Simulation Environment. Training is divided into several subsections. Each subsection can be accessed individually. Here you will learn navigational control of your nanosuit. We call the nanosuit Battle Armor Perfected, but it's much more than that. The navigation panel gives you real-time tactical feedback on your surroundings. Now make your way through the assault course. Artificial muscles assist interaction with your environment. You can jump higher. You can climb further. You can run faster. Here you will learn how to handle weapons with your nanosuit. Your weapon sights. High-definition varifocal eyelenses give you unmatched accuracy. Even with fast twitch recoil compensation, rapid fire is inaccurate. Use semi-auto to improve kill ratios.
Twenty-three years ago, the alien Ceph invaded our world. We stopped them. I stopped them. But the Cell Corporation seized the opportunity, stepping into the power vacuum, quickly growing in size and influence to the brink of world domination. Cell took us all by surprise. Even me. Call me Prophet. And I'm the only one who knows what's coming. Cell are not the real threat to our world. The most powerful alien, the Alpha Ceph, still lives. He showed me a glimpse of the future. He knows what drives me, what I believe. That being a good soldier comes down to one thing, to one single question. What are you prepared to sacrifice? Remember me. When they came to me with the nanosuit, I sacrificed Lawrence Barnes, the man I was, to become Prophet. When my own flesh and blood held me back, I sacrificed that too. Replaced it like a spare part. Victory costs. Every time you pay a little more. I saw a glimpse of what's coming. And there was nothing left of me to stop it. When the greatest combat machine fails, what do we do then? What do I do?
Here, take my backup. Dane, three to come out. Keep low. Move! Dane, Bandit, make the diversion. Prophet, let's go. Romeo Actual, this is Romeo One. Initiating burnout, over.
Copy that, Romeo One.
We've got to get you in there, inside the dome. There's a war starting.
The Alpha Ceph?
No. Remember those guys who shot you full of K-bolts in Siberia? The guys who had you in lockdown for God knows how many years? The guys who tore the nanosuit from my flesh? The guys who were gonna do the same to you? Cell? Those guys? Oh, forget it.
Warning. Nanosuit disembarkation in progress. Non-essential personnel must leave the area.
Cell security AI.
Silencer on.
We're walking straight through the front door. Surprise is going to be our only chance. No one's crazy enough to give this a go.
Let's do this quietly. They've got QRF teams on standby.
Warning. Threat level orange. Suit disembarkation in progress.
They pulled everyone off leave for this guy?
Do you have any idea who...
Shh. Listen.
Let's go.
Romeo 1, we've breached Foxtrot 4. Burnout prepped and ready, over. Romeo 1, we've breached Foxtrot 4. Burnout prepped and ready, over.
Critical threat. Sustained wind speeds exceeding operational limits along the east coast.
Nice one.
Got you.
Cover me.
What? I got it.
Damn it!
Hurry up. Go on. Hack it remotely. Come on.
What the hell are we walking into?
This is Cell's home front. They got about one, maybe 2,000.
And the Seth?
Come off it, mate.
The aliens are finished. You should know that by now. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
They're in there.
Come on, Cycle, let's move.
Get the door open.
Show me your face.
Break that shit.
You cut me out of my fucking suit. Now show me your face.
Cycle, let's go.
I will find you. I will fucking find you! You're awake when they cut you out, you know. A lot of the lads died screaming. Their hearts gave up from the shock. Okay, I'll give you cover. Let's link up on the far side.
All sector alerted. Fugitives are crossing the perimeter. Terminate.
Do you hear that?